Breaking news out of Montgomery County. A school bus and another car have collided. The school bus was struck head-on along Indianola Road at Frederick Road in Rockville. You can see the car's hood was also stuck underneath the front of the bus. Some lanes were blocked off until the car could be moved. There are no serious injuries.